goodness.
I am so sorry I'm late.
Why
I apologize.
Were you late? Yeah, this is... I waited for you too long.
I beg your pardon. I flew in because we did Fashion Police, which is on, you know, Friday, but we tape it ahead of time.
Yeah.
And the stupid guy landed in Newark instead of LaGuardia. And then we... those of you out of town don't know, but that's like 45 minutes. And yeah. Then we had... they had sent this big stretch Mercedes limo for us, and it got stuck. It wouldn't move for 2.5 hours. And I'm thinking, you know, the Germans killed 6 million Jews. You can't fix a carburetor.
No. Welcome back to the network, Joan.
And I'm thrilled to be on. Don't misunderstand. Yeah. But this is so embarrassing. I have to sit on this, and I'll explain this to you. I'm sorry. I'm so embarrassed.
You don't have to be embarrassed. Tell me what? Why?
Well, coming back, I wanted to write... it's very special for me to be back. Seriously. Yeah. Very, very special. So, yeah. It's amazing. It's amazing. So my girlfriend and I decided we would get matching vagina rings, just like to collaborate. And
to celebrate the moment.
To celebrate the moment.
I appreciate that. You and your girlfriend.
Yeah, and mine is killing me, but apparently I spoke to Bruce Jenner and hers is fine.
No, they're it's good to know. That's good to know. I don't want anyone to be in pain. So, yeah, thank you. Now, Joan, when you came, I asked you to come on, our first show and do this $100 bet thing.
It was great.
And I really appreciate it. You came out, and you're the first person to break character, and you just gave me a nice hug, and I appreciate that, because, well, you know, we love you here.
I love you so much. From the minute I saw you first, when you first started, I said, you're great. Oh. And your remote, what I love about you is you were very touched that night, and yeah. I think that's because you're Irish. You're ethnic.
I am.
No.
I'm Irish. No, I started filling up. I got emotional.
Ethnic people get emotional. I'm not... no, what's nothing. Ethnic people... you know, you say Irish cry... you said to an Italian woman, your mother died.
It's a very emotional thing.
And she hated her, but... you say to a wasp, your mother died. Who got her shoes?
I mean... Yeah, it's very interesting.
If you want to make a wasp cry, you got to say, no more mayonnaise. And they just...
they really get upset then. I have a photo of you. This is you and right in this same studio, 1965. You and Johnny. You're a knockout, second pal. Time.
Second night that I was on.
Is that
and
right?
I had been working 8 years in Greenwich Village and nothing. And he said, God bless him, you're going to be a star. It changed my life. Aww. And you look at this, and look how nice. I mean, my legs look good. The breasts are in the right place.
You look fantastic. Hair. But I mean, the whole thing, is it true? They banned you, but then...
they banned me, but I think it's because you get old. You know, I don't want to talk in front of you because I don't know you this well. When you get old, you know... my vagina... is so dry.
Joan, just everyone just say at the same time, how...
thank you for asking. I took a bath tonight.
Yeah.
And the water went whoosh.
Okay, all right. I've never heard of that happening.
But I was banned for, what is it, 25, 26 years?
Yes. But did you never pitch them any shows or wanted to come back to NBC or?
I pitched constantly. They just didn't want what I had to show. I had a great show. I had a toilet trained children. I called it Howdy Doody. They didn't want that. I had a Jewish religious show called 700 Club, and that's my final offer. And
700, that's it.
That's it. Not a penny more.
But look at you. You're on E. I mean, Fashion Police is a giant hit.
Knock
on wood. And then you have Joan and Melissa. Joan knows best. Last season, I watched it. I had you on late night.
You were on.
I was on last year. Yeah, but then you had an episode. I don't know if we talked about it, where you got stoned during an episode and went and ate cheeseburgers like 3 in the morning. And it was hilarious. And then this year, you're doing something. This is a little bit ridiculous. You asked.
See, now you've hurt my feelings. No, I do this year. The first episode was I did a sex tape.
Joan,
porn,
why?
Porn.
Yeah, I know.
Porn.
Why are you breaking into that business?
Because look at the Kardashians. I mean, they
can't. Yeah. So
I said to Melissa, I wanted Melissa to do it. I didn't want to do it. And right away, Melissa, I didn't want to do it. I mean, what a prude. And I said. She didn't want to do it.
Joan, I don't know. I mean, this is like, I think you, don't you think you're a little bit too old for, I mean.
People say, see, now that's very, that's.
Ageist?
Yes, ageist. Every time people say, we don't want to hear an old lady say I'm coming unless she's going for the door.
Okay, that makes sense, yeah.
That just annoys me.
Yeah, but Joan, but honestly, you're not afraid of death. You're not afraid of death and getting older.
Well, too late about getting older. I mean, my bucket list number one is wake up. But it's just. No, I'm not afraid. My father was a doctor, so I was around death all my life. I was very used to it because he was a doctor.
There you go. That makes a lot of sense. Joan, I gotta say, it really means a lot to me that you're on the show tonight. I love you so much, pal.
I love you back, my darling.